Every single day, something reminds you you're getting old. You know you're getting old when parts of your body begin to go through their own midlife crisis. Your face decides it doesn't want to be a face anymore. For whatever time it has remaining, it would like to live out a childhood fantasy and become a chin. So the skin from your face, your chest says, I'm not going to be a chest anymore. I don't want to work that hard. I'm going to retire and move south and become a stomach. Your once tight athletic thighs give up, loosen their grip, ooze down your leg like tapioca as far as they can go toward the floor, re-solidify as swollen ankles. Every day. You know you're getting old when every conversation you have with your friends includes a medical update. Well, it's been a good week for me, Bob. My Apple stock went up and my PSA went down. Knock on wood. Say, Bob, how's that new sprinkler system you put in out at the house? I could use a new sprinkler system myself, if you know what I mean. Mine's more like drip irrigation. We're going to talk about this. We need to talk about this. That's a sign you're getting old when you have to visit doctors you've never had to visit before. Men have to visit the urologist. Visiting the urologist is a rite of passage of men of a certain age. Our bat mitzvah. It's very scary the first time you go to the urologist. You're looking around the room at all these 85 and 90-year-old men going, oh, my God, this is a reunion of Civil War veterans. What am I doing here? I was so scared the first time I went to the urologist's office. I'm sitting in that waiting room, nervously leafing through the December issue of American Prostate magazine, saying to myself, I certainly hope Dr. Weinstein is gentle. I've never met the man, but in just a few short minutes, he's going to be spelunking in the Fritz cave. And all I know about him is he got a 4 rubber glove rating on Yelp. Coincidentally, Yelp is the sound I'll be making during the examination. We're going to talk about this. That's why we're here. This is the conference on aging, and I'm going to talk about it. A sad thing occurs to men. Face the reality. When you're a young man, your entire life is controlled from this area. All of your major decisions are made from this area. Then you become an old man, and your entire life is controlled from this area. All of your major decisions are made from this area, but for a completely different reason. When you're a young man, it's the bedroom. When you're an old man, it's the bathroom. But the symptoms are identical. You have strong urges. You have thoughts about doing it on the average once every 3.5 minutes. And when you're finished, if it's a really good one, you shiver. These are the issues. We're going to talk about this. Old people, listen, here's the reality. Old people pee more frequently. Young people pee all at once. Because young people are all about instant gratification. Old people learn to pace themselves. Do it a little bit at a time. Because if you do it all at once, there's nothing to do later. It gives an old person something to look forward to.